What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops with Pops. How's it going, YouTube? How's it going, Twitch? All right, so right now I got some spare time. We're gonna get back into Blair Witch, the game, and try to figure out what we have to do after the part where we left off last episode. We went through the forest with our trusty dog Bullet. We got a TV radio, a flashlight, a bunch of other things, and we ended up getting to a point where pitch dark, and we found a campsite, and we also found the cap of the hat of the little guy that's missing. So we're gonna see if we can figure out the puzzle after that. That's where I had to leave it. We walked around the perimeter, and it didn't seem like much was going on. We did find a camera though, a video camera, and it has an image of the boy playing with a police car, and then somebody grabs him. So let's continue from there. Turn it up a little bit. All right. Very interesting game. Kind of feels like Slenderman a little bit, the way that it's going. It's kind of a psychological thriller. Spooky, but not like vomiting inducing fear something or others, but I'm liking it. I like these indie kind of games. I'm a big supporter of them. Okay, let's get our flashlight on. There it is. Okay, so here's the campsite I was talking about. There's a tent. Okay, our dog found something. Wait a second. These are things we've been finding too, these carved wood pieces.
Someone had too much time on their hands.
Okay. And the dog looks like he found something. That's the video camera I was talking about. I guess we have to redo that part.
How did it end up back here?
Alright, we're gonna watch.
There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Yes. Okay. Red tapes allow you to manipulate, right? I'll pay attention. Both around you and in the video. That might be a hint to something. I didn't pay attention to that the first time I saw it. Okay, look. Right over there. To the left is a flashing light now. Look, the dog found something. The police car.
The hell?
What? How's that possible?
Get it together, Alice.
From the video, it became real?
It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet could catch a scent.
Yeah, come here, Bullet.
Come here, boy.
Sniff it. That's awesome.
You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training.
Yeah, you got this, dog.
Yeah, you do great on the forest if you weren't so stubborn.
Like me. Okay, he's running. Follow him. Okay, he's hot on a trail of something. Good boy. This dog is awesome. It's like my neighbor's dog up the street, Indy. What'd you find, pal? Okay. Whoa. Okay, we are near water. We're crossing a log.
What's the matter, buddy?
What is it? Okay, there's something right here. Break it down.
It's gone.
Olga. Okay, he's gone that way now. Which way now, boy? Lead the way. Boy, he went hot into this way. Can I get in there? There you are. Okay, he's telling us to come this way. Which way now, pal? Okay, this dog is wicked, like the littlest hobo. Very famous Canadian television show. Okay, just did a bunny hop there. Where'd you go, dog? All right, he just fused through this. We're dropping down a cliff now. Ouch, okay. Hold on, let's find him. There he is, he's reflective collar. Good boy.
Still on track, buddy? I should check what this is about.
Okay. Hold on.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours.
Well, we're
the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever wants it in this goddamn forest.
Easy,
where
Sheriff.
Are you?
Well, we went down a ravine and headed north to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't look good.
Well, we didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
You tell him, Ellis.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Negative.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now.
All right. Dog is still leading us on the proper trail here, I suppose. He's picking up pace now. All right, we're at the water. What is it, boy?
What is it, boy?
What is
it?
Oh. Another one of these things. Destroy. Crush it. Arthur. Okay, doggy. He's already through there. So we got Olga and Arthur. I actually had, in real life, an Aunt Olga from my dad's side and my Uncle Arthur from my mom's side. Excuse me. So this is very realistic.
Bullet, what's wrong?
What's wrong, Bullet? Is there something in that tree?
Damn it.
Light is flickering. We got a strobe light effect. What is it, boy? Right here. Is this that tree from Poltergeist that eats the kid? What? We're having visions here. Visions of grandeur.
How's the base? Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact.
True that.
All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over and out.
Emmett, you're on my side. Emmett Smith. Dallas Cowboy great. All right. Okay, what now?
Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't fly yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks are volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah. For what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here.
Look at that tree.
Over now.
Got some kind of entity on it. It's like living tar. Can't engage it though. Weird. Where's my dog? Look, he's sitting on it. Let's go, boy.
Deal. Bullet, seek.
What is this? Can you figure it out?
Nothing, eh?
Okay. All right, so now that we're past this tree, can't go that way. What's this way? The music just changed slightly. Abandoned mine? What is this? The truck. What the truck is going on here?
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest.
No, me either. good old Chevrolet. Okay. What is it, boy? Where are you? Okay, we're going. Some kind of cave here or something.
What's the matter, buddy?
Does he have something? Or is he? What you got? Oh, good, you got something.
Candy wrapper?
Yeah.
Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else.
Yes. Good boy. Good boy.
That boy, go get it.
Let's do this. I gotta give him a doggy snack. I have one. Next thing we find, he's getting a treat. This dog is awesome. Okay, where is he? Where are you, boy? What you got there? Oops.
There you go, buddy.
Yeah, another videotape. Let's watch it. Remember, we found something. Okay, the kid.
Wait, is that? It's Peter.
Okay. Okay, how did that just happen? All right, let's watch that tape again. The clue. Breadcrumb trail, that's it. Okay, I think we need to go back to just before this hits the truck, maybe. On a hot trail that way. What is that, boy? What'd you find? Okay, he's going this way. Something here. Okay, there has to be something here.
Okay, seek. Nothing there, huh?
Okay, so let's watch the movie now. Okay. We don't want that movie. We want the other one. Okay. right when the ball gets dropped. Right there.
That was the base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape.
It
shows the man who did it.
Boss, how did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of a forest? That was, are you serious?
Totally serious.
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just going to find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
All right.
No, Ellis, wait. God damn it.
That kind of led me.
Come on, Bullet. We need to find the spot it was filmed in. The video showed a concrete structure. That should be easy to spot in the middle of the forest.
It's right here. That's it. That's not concrete, though. That's rock. Okay, now we're gonna have to find that structure. All right, so from that truck, now, or as normal as you can get. All right. We're definitely onto something here. I'm thinking. Okay, let's watch that movie again.
You think I didn't see that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid.
Okay, so there's an opening to something that we're looking for. An old well or mining entrance. See if we see anything up this way. What's that down there? Oh yeah. Yes.
The video was shot around here somewhere.
Right there, there's the entrance. Okay, we have to find the combination for this somewhere. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Okay, we're gonna find it. Maybe we have to go to the other side. What is it, boy? Here, let me give you a snack. You deserve this.
Here you go, boy. Enjoy.
Good doggy. Nice pooch. All right. keep him happy. Let's go see if we can find a combination to that somewhere. Got to be a clue to that somewhere around here. The clue to that door combo. Alright, hang on. Watch that movie again.
Ballsy. You think I didn't see that, Peter?
Rock. Can we get that rock to show up here? Maybe that rock has the oh, there it is, look. Yes, siree, Bobberino. Okay. The ball.
There it is.
Sweet.
Show bullet.
Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. That's it. Take me to it.
Okay, he's taking us somewhere now. Maybe we'll find the combo with this.
Go get it, boy.
Okay, and we are. What is it, boy?
You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, boy?
Okay, he's finding something up here now.
Don't make me chase you.
Alright, I'm gonna have a heart attack here.
Bullet, where are you?
We're getting that heart condition happening again. I'm gonna fade out here. What is it, Bullet? What's happening? Okay. Am I dead?
Where's the boy?
Where are you? Keep on going, pup. Flashlight is dying here. That burning tree branch we saw earlier. We have to get to that light. Oh man, he got me again. So what are we supposed to do here now? Where are we supposed to go? What are we stuck on here? Okay. Yeah, what was that thing? Stay with me, dude.
Stick close to me.
Okay. We live this time. Okay.
That's right. I saw in the video.
Yeah. Now what?
If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well.
Good idea. So let's see that video.
If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
Okay. Tree's gone. Nice. Ah, that's brilliant. What's up, yo?
Do you copy, Alice? Over.
I do.
Hey, it's to Alice.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right. I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back for it.
Alright, now we gotta return the way we came from. Find our way through this maze. Okay, so we were running from this way. Straight ahead. To get to that. Where is the exit? Okay, maybe we don't go that way. Yeah, I think we're on the right path. What is it, doggy? Where are you, boy? There he is. Oh, you found another one of those, did ya? Blue tape.
They think I don't know. But I see them. I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away. Keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Okay, back on trail we go. What is it, boy?
Hey,
Good boy. No idea if we're heading the right way or the wrong way. Can't go that way. There's the truck, so let's use the truck as our waypoint here, and we'll stay on the main trail. That's how we found this. There it is. All right, where's the sheriff?
Can anyone hear me?
Yeah, where are you, Sheriff?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who's even remotely close to finding that kid.
All right.
Emmett. You there? Emmett.
He's dead.
God damn it.
What is it, boy? Gunshots. Got me. All right. Okay. think it got me that time. Okay. Yes. We got mail. Somebody's calling.
A message. But there's no reception.
Yeah. Okay, moving is always better.
Getting used to things not making any damn sense.
All right. Perfect. Belgium Milano is a special. Twice a day. It was a woman who gouged out without standing. What? Something to do with that tree. Maybe the combo's inside that truck. The video and the truck is fine. I think I'm onto something here.
Wait, isn't it explaining this car? But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago.
Okay. Channel 3, see the light, okay. He's telling us to...
Hello? Anybody there? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light...
Okay, now. Open that door up.
Say the light.
The light?
Who is this? Hello?
Turn them on. Come on. Beasts are coming.
Yeah, why the hell not?
We need a key. How are we going to get that key? What is it, boy?
Hold on. Where'd you find him?
Nice.
Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait.
Crank it on. Start her up. Pop the hood.
I should take a look under the hood.
This is getting interesting. Positive and negative. Excuse me. I should have put the hood down. There we go.
Here, boy. Another missing person?
Weird. Okay, fuse panel. Front light, 20 amp.
Blown fuses. That explains it.
Okay. 9 is the front light. We need a 20 amp. 7, front light, 20 amp. Oops.
That looks good.
Wicked. Yes. Ah. Good boy.
Well, buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Yeah. All right, he's going this way now. This game is super interesting, man. Here we go. Flashlight in the daytime. Another message.
No, it's good to hear your voice.
Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
Maybe.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
True that.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid and probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid.
Yeah. Money talks.
We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up.
All right. Let's get done with memory trip lane. Yeah.
Better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Peace out, honey bunny. Love you lots. Okay, we're down by a riverbed now.
Oh, stay.
Okay, wait a second. We gotta cross this. Let's go. Sprint across.
God, sweet.
Come, buddy. Good boy. Let's go. All right, we're going this way first. That way we can't go. Music's picking up. Better get out my flashlight in case. Only way we can fight those dudes. Cigarette pack.
Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
All right.
What is that, Willis?
A shovel.
And move aside.
Is that the kid?
Shh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck!
The sheriff. He's been dead a while, man.
I don't understand.
Take his gun.
Lanning. Oh, God. Okay, you deserve better than Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him.
Take his gun.
Neck wound. Deep.
Got shanked.
And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. And the killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem.
Cannibal?
Completely different MO than the decapitation wound. Lanning was tough, experienced. Wouldn't let a killer surprise him.
Another picture?
It had to be some a photo.
Anita.
What the hell?
Okay. Crime scene. We just stole some evidence. Looks like that's it from that.
Come here, boy.
The dog. Oh, there he is. Let's go.
Sheriff Emmett Lanning. A guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. Really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. And not even ever let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this.
Where are you going, Pooch? What's in here?
Another one.
Okay, and a letter. Alright. Nothing on the other side. Okay, we're good. We are good in the hood. Okay, this has changed.
Wait, what? Where'd all the water go?
Yeah, it's turned into a zombie land.
Right way back. Either I'm going crazy or...
Military helmet? Run. Flashbacks here. I hope this is the right way. I have no idea. I don't think it was. Got disjointed from my dog here. Gotta stay with him. Okay, he veers left when that tree falls. I don't know which way it goes after that. That's the problem. Okay, paying attention here now. Tree comes down. Go. Okay. Tree goes down. Tell which way he's going. Getting a little further every time. Furthest we've been yet. There he is. Run, doggy, run. Yes, we made it. All right.
Shit, no, not now. Come on, work.
Sweet.
Hope you know where you're going, boy.
Okay, we gotta use our backup. Oh my god, are we gonna travel like this?
Where's that dog?
Okay, here we go, we're gonna have to use this. Fabian. Okay, I don't know what we're doing. Back. All right.
Bullet, where are you?
Where's the pup? Okay, we can't leave this way, obviously.
Shit.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
This is crazy cool.
Fuck.
We have to worry about a collapsing effect. What's this?
Another one. I wonder who those people are.
Lucas. Gonna get slender now. Claustrophobic. Breathe in. What a time for a call now. How do we have a voice message? Let's hear it. .333, that's numerology. Cobra Masters. Shooter Deluxe. Let's look at this. Space Invaders. Okay, here we go. Me too.
To a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun, you told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon? No. And then what? Well, you know what happened.
Flashbacks.
Adam Shannon, Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life.
Dream. Okay. What's going on, Pooch?
Yeah, how did we end up back here?
Yeah, good question. Okay, let me see if I can get that voicemail now. Can't call it. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna leave it here. Wait a second, what's that first?
Each one is working. Easy, boy. No need to be scared.
Leading me up this way. Okay, we did find those rocks last time. Appear that have hieroglyphics on them. Tribal painting. Maybe that's where we gotta go to now. You'll see what I'm talking about in a second. Totally addictive, I'll tell you that much. I'm gonna go this way first. Keeping on my flashlight in case those beams come back.
Okay.
Okay, something's happening. What's that? When I was a child, I was taking a sawmill in the back of the forest telling stories. Okay. What is it, boy? Oh, another one of those things.
It's gone.
Marius. Okay. Anything change about this?
Looks the same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
Okay. So. All right, that's not the way I want to get to. This way by the garbage pile. Okay, now we're in the right spot. There's the cross. Go up the hill. Okay, that's the candle we found. Let's try the other way. Okay, we can't get up that way. It won't let me. Here now. Okay, we must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. This time we'll go this way. Here's the campsite. And we gotta play that video again. Let's see.
Anyone?
No, it's not the video player or the radio. Feels like a bit of a deja vu here. Where you at, dog? Which way? We're back at the camp. Okay. Watch tapes. Here we go. At the fire here? Like, what's that? There's a tape on the ground now.
It looks like someone left it here for us.
Nice.
It's him. I buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
We saw those rocks. We know where those rocks are. We found them. Okay. We gotta go up this way. Another candle. It's the same one. Try this way, up the staircase. All right, there it is. Okay, now get the movie out. There it is. Get in there, buddy. Watch that video a little bit more.
Pull it.
Maybe that rock has to be gone a little bit more. Right here where the dog symbol is.
Where are you, buddy? Yeah, good dog.
All right, maybe this will get him over there. Alright.
Nothing there, huh?
Why isn't he coming over?
Bullet!
Maybe we'll have to coerce him into it.
Bullet!
Okay, so with the rock up, it doesn't do anything. Maybe we have to be this exact direction. Come here. He's stubborn. Keep showing something up there.
Okay, suck. You got nothing?
Finally, dig it out. What'd you find there, bud?
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company.
A badge.
I've seen this logo before. That's where Landon's going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Tappy East Creek. Okay.
Along with blood. It's important.
Yeah.
Attaboy.
Attaboy. Which way, pal? Trail again. That's snow.
Well, you find this is Monarch. Do you copy?
Okay.
Hello?
What? Who is this?
Come on there, buddy. We're in Afghanistan by the looks of it.
Elijah 5, do you copy? Elijah 5, this is Monarch, do you copy?
This is... No, you're not real.
Hold on, we're not on the right channel here. We gotta be channel 2, isn't it?
Service.
Over.
Okay. Something's glowing that way. So that's the way we're going. Where'd he go? What is it? Okay, let's go. We're together again. He's very nervous. Something's really bugging him.
Stick close to me.
It doesn't matter if you shine your light on those ones. That's what we got to get by. Okay, when we're on high elevation, they can't get us. It's only in the leaves. Heading north to not engage. Can we head over that way actually? There's the pup. Good boy. Go. He's already over there. That dog is awesome. Good boy. Okay, what do we got here? Bombs are being dropped now. Very visceral, I'll tell you that much. Right behind your pooch. Okay, what's this here? Bart. Has to be that one. We're not stopping for nothing. Thank you. where's the dog? Okay, where is he? Pooch. Oh, he's right here with me. Just go for it. Okay, now it got weirder and then even more weirder now. Massive trip here. Call of Duty stuff. Move it, soldier.
Just calm down.
No, you're not. No.
Okay. Go that way or that way. You can't do anything here. We're stuck. It's like walking through mud. Alright, vision over. Where are we now? Love this dog. He's my hero.
Things will be different if you... Oh, this will never be... I will never...
Okay. You are my best friend right now, Bullet.
I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay.
Alright, so, we are going to save it here. I have to end this episode now. We've come a long way. From part 1 to part 2. Okay, we're in chapter 8. How many chapters are in this game? Because we're near the end, then we'll continue. Hold on a second here. Let me see. If there's only 8 chapters, we'll see if we can finish this then. Let me just look up quickly. I'm not going to see the answer to anything. I just want to see how many chapters. In the Blair Witch game. It's already been asked. Okay, how many chapters? Hold on. Okay. So it says there's 17, I think. Is that right? Okay, it says 17. So we will leave it here. And then we'll come back and we'll do chapter or part 3 and get into chapter 9. So let me close this down if I can. Save it one more time. Yes. Alright, so here we go. Alright, everybody. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna get back to my computer. In one moment, there we go. Oops, hold on, it didn't get there yet. All right, so let me show you a bit of things that are Game Drops Pops related as we fade into darkness. Hold on. Okay, here we go. All right, so first of all, this game is on Xbox. You can find my Xbox link on my YouTube channel. Just go to the main page there. You can get to my Mixer side of stuff. Right, whenever YouTube decides to wake up. Here it is right there. Click that if you want to join my Mixer page. Here is my Twitch page, which is not currently on my main page. There we are. You can subscribe to this channel if you wish, or follow it, or throw some bits my way. It's up to you. I have a Twitter page you can also follow right there. I got a message from somebody. And don't forget about my Game Drops Pops YouTube channel, which you will also see this video on right here. Go ahead and subscribe. Hopefully you'll like this video on that platform. I also have a Facebook group page. I'll get right into it right here by going like this. Come join this page if you want. Post your game streams and or videos. Whatever you like that is gaming related, throw it in there. I also got the PS4 and the PS3, except on PS4, it's Game Drops Pop without the S. And I'm on Xbox, like I mentioned, Wii U as well, and Switch. I'll show you a page here that has all of that info on it. If you want to throw me a friend request on the Switch, go right ahead. It's right here. And if you want to throw me one on the Wii U, it's right there. So, Game Drops Pops 23. And let me say this finally, if you already are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of those things, or all of them, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. I gotta go, but I'll be back again with part 3 of this game real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.